What's up YouTube, I'm NoahEW and I'm back with another video. Today for you guys, this feels a little bit more special than the previous ones that I have posted. Today you can say I have a dream shoe that ever since I saw, I really wanted to get my hands on it. So I'm so glad that I have it today in my possession and able to share it with you guys. But I do want to go over some things before I do show out this shoe. First, I want to say I really do appreciate the love and support y'all showed up in the last video. I really appreciate the ones who subscribed, who watched the video, who commented and liked it. I really do appreciate the comments because this is what I'm here for. Y'all had a lot of questions and showed a lot of support. And I really do love that y'all had a lot of questions and I was able to answer them for y'all, because that's why I made this channel, to help everybody in the shoe and streetwear fashion community. So I'm really glad y'all had questions and loved the video and showed so much support. It's very motivating when making these videos, because obviously I'm a small YouTuber, so it just gave me a little bit more motivation to keep going. So I really do appreciate everyone that showed love, whether it was a comment, a like, subscribe, all that. I really do appreciate everyone who showed love on that video. And with that being said, I do want to say about this shoe is a shoe that you gonna really like or really hate. So when you see it, you probably might actually turn off the video because you really don't like the shoe, but I personally like it. But obviously because I have the shoe, but everybody has their opinion on what shoes they like and don't like. It doesn't really matter, it's just a shoe at the end of the day. That's what I want to show y'all, share with y'all before getting to the shoe. Also, last video I shared the dunks, then I have this shoe, and I have also another shoe on the way. So I do have a lot of shoes that I have gotten recently, and I'm so glad y'all can see the progression of my shoe collection from the very first video I posted to now, and y'all can witness the growth of my channel and my sneaker collection with me. So yeah, that's what I want to say about this shoe before we get into it. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe on this video, and also follow me on Instagram at NoahEW_. So make sure you do all that. But let's get straight into the shoe. All right, so we do have the Air Force One and CDG collab, or Comme Garcons, and Air Force One mid all over black colorway. And I do, like I said, I do feel like it's a shoe that a lot of people won't like, but this shoe came out in 2020, so there's a lot of shoes that came out already that I do really want. So the shoe reviews that I do in the future may not all be new release sneakers, but a little backstory behind these. First time I saw these, it was in the actually Shai Gilgeous-Alexander wore these in one of his fits, because he's one of the best dressers in the NBA. But he had the all over white ones, and I really wanted those, but those are going for way more than these. So I did end up picking these up because they were much cheaper. I still very much like them as much as the white ones, but I did obviously pick these one up because I didn't want to spend that much money. Yeah, this is what we have today. Like I said before, the shoe is all over black colorway. You have your Air Force One midsole and outsole all along the shoe. But once you get to the upper, that's where it's a little different from your regular Air Force One mid. First, the leather is very, very different and much, I think, smoother in my opinion. All along the upper, it's a different upper, and even in the inside, there's a different material. I think it's also still leather, it's still leather in the inside. And all over the shoe, it's like this unfinished, deconstructed material all over the shoe. So as you can see, I have B-roll, so I can see up closer, but like on the Nike swoosh, they didn't cut it all the way out. And on the strap and on the back, just all over the shoe, they didn't like fully cut out all the finishing edges on the shoe. And I really do think that's a good touch to this shoe. It makes it stand out, and it's just really different. You don't really see that on a lot of shoes that they make, even though there's probably is more shoes that they have done this on. So I really do think that this is a very nice shoe and a nice idea behind the shoe. Also, you do have your Comme Garcons logo on the strap right here, and the Nike logo on the back. Like I said, it's a collab, obviously. So yeah, that's pretty much it to the shoe. It's just an all over black shoe, but really what really stands out is the deconstructed or unfinished look to the upper, which really I really think is really cool. But like I said, some of y'all may not really like it as much as other people, but yeah, that's a shoe that I've picked up. Obviously, I do have some outfits that I do want to show y'all with this shoe. Some of the outfits that I picked out could be much better, but I'm not gonna lie, I am running out of some clothes and some fits to show y'all, but it's all good. I'll get some more clothes eventually and all that. And I do think these fits are very, very nice with this shoe, even though one is something I really wouldn't pull off or wouldn't put on, but I really think it's still nice. Also, yeah, I did have a lot of questions on the last video about the clothes that I have wore, so I will try to link as many clothes or just put where I got the clothes from, because some clothes I can't find and I can't link them. So I will try to link and show y'all, tell y'all where I got all the clothes from in those fits. So that'll pretty much do for this video. I did a lot of talking in this video. My voice is getting dry, but I will put on these fits for y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the shoe. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on this video. Also follow me on Instagram at NoahEW_. So that'll pretty much do for this video. I'm out.